Grant High School teachers, parents, and students are in shock tonight after learning about the death of an assistant football coach. Police found two bodies this morning in a home in the Natomas area.
The Night Team's Tom Duhane has been looking into this story. He's live at Grant High School right now with what we're learning about the shooting and the victims. Tom.
Well, tonight school officials have confirmed to KCRE 3 News that the man found dead in a North Natomas home is indeed their assistant football coach, Ed Coleman. Now, police were called to his home on Holdridge Way in North Natomas this morning. That after family members had not heard from Coleman or his girlfriend since Friday. Officers report that when they got inside the home, they found the bodies of the couple, each with gunshot wounds and a weapon nearby. Detectives tonight say they are not looking for any suspects, which could possibly mean that this tragedy is a murder-suicide. We talked to several people tonight who know Coach Coleman. One student who's a track athlete, Coleman coached track as well as football, told me that he was very positive, very encouraging, just the last person in the world you think might be involved in a tragedy like this. Also talked to a man who told me he was his stepfather, who was very distraught, who said that the young man had told him he had planned to marry his girlfriend sometime next year, and everything in his life seemed to be going very well. School officials tell me they're going to have counselors here tomorrow, and this will be a day of great sadness, at least starting on Monday, and probably all week long, for the loss of a coach and PE teacher. Reporting live at Grant High School, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3, 19.
Just a huge mystery right now. Tom, thank you.